Welcome back. So I decided I would just try following up on these little quests. So I need to cast 30 red or white spells. Well, I happen to have a white deck that I'm very fond of in Historic. I call it White Resplendent 2. So basically, I try to make big, super gigantic, indestructible dudes, or just gain a ton of life and swing. And I've thrown in some destroy everything cards. So, all right. So, like a Johnny's Welcome is an enchantment. You get a life when somebody comes into play, right? And I can play more than one of them. Voice of the Blessed, when this guy's got 10 counters on him, not only does so have four counters, he gets flying and vigilance, which means that he does not tap when you swing to attack. And when he has 10 or more counters on him, he's indestructible, which is fantastic. Resplendent Angel, whenever you gain five or more life on your turn, she pops out a 4/4 flying angel with vigilance. Also, like in the later turns, if you pay six, she gets +2/+2 and lifelink, almost assuring that you're gonna pop out another angel. So it's not always easy to keep everything on the board, but let's give it a shot. Right, so this guy played a land and he played his crab. And whenever something you okay, he's a mill deck. He's gonna try and mill me out. This is terrible. So we gotta try and now we gotta try now to now to race. Yeah, look at that. I don't like that one bit. And already one of my Voice of the Blessed is gone. All right, so he played a land that lets him seek out a land of his choice. Look, one of my guys ended up in the graveyard, and of course, now he's a human cleric waiting to happen. Think I'm gonna wait a turn. I'm doing anything else. I want to be able to ensure I get a significant amount of tokens on Voice of the Blessed at once. Oh man, this is such a great card. So right off the bat, it doubles the amount. Actually, not doubles, but it gives you +1 for every time you gain a life. So you can gain a significant amount of life in time. So if I played Resplendent Angel now, I would get 2/4/4 life, but then I don't have enough to pump out other people. So again, I am being super conservative, even though this guy is milling me. I'm sorry, even though this person is milling me, I really don't know who Poking Awesome is, but we'll see. Oh, some of my best cards are in there. I'm dying a little bit. Oh, look at this guy. No, haughty Jin. No. All right. So if I do this, whenever I gain a life, I can put an additional counter on somebody, but that'll cost me four. But this is what we want. All right, I will play Soul Warden because she's phenomenal. She gets you life even when somebody else comes in on the board. And since she's my only creature in play, she will benefit from the +1/+1 counters. Teferi, Master of Time, Planeswalker. Great. He's from the 2021 set. Alright. This should be real good. So we're going to start with our boy here. And get him a bunch of counters. Look at that. It's working like a charm. And now he's indestructible. Very helpful. And now a Resplendent Angel, which if you look at her, we've already gained about 12 life this turn. And of course I'm going to hit her up with counters because why not? Very nice, very nice. All right. You know what? I could swing with my one Soul Warden if I feel like it. And let's see if they block. Look at that. Even more. And he's just milling me away. So we got to strike fast and hard on the next turn. Ooh, he phased me out. That's interesting. He is really trying to stick it to me. I can actually... So I can get rid of... Artifacts, enchantments, and graveyards, but I don't want to lose enchantments.
long.
He is really trying to mill me out on my turn. But I don't think so. He's really trying to mill me down. Oh, he's really trying to mill me down. This sucks. I've only got 4 cards left. Yep, he got me. So on my turn, when I require to draw a card, I deck out. Well, my deck is a lot of fun, but did not get the job done. But I did cast about 10 of the 30 spells I need, so here we go. Man, maybe I should have destroyed all enchantments and just not taking the risk. Okay, I like my setup here because this thing allows me to draw cards as well as producing a soldier when I need to produce something extra. Actually, we won't. We'll wait. Kind of expected it. Let's do that so we can start getting beefy characters out. All right, I don't like that one bit. Not one bit. Okay. We will play the one dude who starts gaining us some life. And we will reduce a creature. a creature that has lifelink, so yay. So awful. Okay, we got maintenance coming up, so hopefully I actually win this game. All right. Twice I've had to concede. I am not happy. But I am trying to complete my quest to play white cards. All right. We'll pause it there since maintenance is coming up. Like 3 hours long, so I switched over to DC Dual Force. So let's see if I can complete the task here. All right, so I earned myself a couple packs. Quest, deal 75 damage to one enemy leader. I'm gonna reroll it. Play 5 games with energy or tactics. KO 100 enemy recruits. All right. Energy or tactics. Maybe we want to make energy and tactics. That's a 10. Batman, maybe. Gonna want that.
You know what? We'll start fresh.
Let's start with tactics. Oh. There we go. And we want spell and magic synergy. All right, kid, you're in. Interesting. I really like Skeets. I like the lightning bolts. All right, Batman's got his fabulous toys. Jim's always good. Robin is always good. All right, we're going to give this a shot. I'll say I threw this together so hardcore. Ooh. Okay. Oh, great. And now I'm risking this. I'm risky by playing this. All right. Ooh, all right. So, oh, I love him. You know what? I'm keeping them all because I don't want to give it up. Play Bluebird first. I feel like that's safe. Or maybe I'll play neither of them first. Wow, couldn't even take advantage of that deploy. Okay. All right, so we can get a free recruit out of that. So we'll play Tim Hunter. He'll release the Pyromancy. And we'll get out Bluebird. Perfect. He gives us another Batarang. Take him down. You know what? We'll summon this guy. And end our turn. And we have a win. All right, I'm progressing, so that's good. Let's see if we can get another win in. It'll help with progress. All I like all of this a lot, especially Lucius Fox. All right, let's try this. There we go. Oh, very nice, very nice. I'll search for a spell. Charge a friendly leader. Okay, very nice. All right, our next turn should be highly effective. Oh, I don't like him one bit. Right. Yeah. Definitely gonna use Batman. And we'll heal Batman. And then we'll use Zatanna. Three damage to all other recruits. Three damage to a random recruit. All right. How about just random damage to an enemy? Ooh. Oh, look at her trying to use her tricks on me. Or my tricks against me, I should say. I definitely want to get Lucius on the board to improve all my stuff. So you see, all right, next we're going to use some Batman. We'll return a recruit and give them evade. I still have a spell in my hand. Let's try to do some damage. All right, not playing out as I wanted. Ooh, Black Manta, not great. Oof, oh, my poor bats. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that sucks for me. Ooh, sucks a lot. Oh, oh no. Oh, bats. I'm dumb. That was really dumb. I should have been focusing on these two. Let's give him evade just to make it extra crazy. Oh, I should. Oh, I did it all wrong. All right. Not out of this yet, but I didn't do well. I did pretty good though. And we can get flash out next turn. Oh no, that's the speed force. Alright, well at least we can get speed force into effect. Oh, he dodged Charlie's attack, yay. Oh, return into my hand. Oh no. Oh no, not eight to an enemy. Let's get a spell. All right. So he's hidden, can't be the target of enemy attacks, actions, or abilities. All right, good. So for now, he's safe-ish. Oh, A to an enemy leader. Good Lord. Heal 3 damage from a friendly character. Give them +1 shield. Yes, please. Ooh, Mr. Terrific. Another healing, fabulous. like that a lot. Let's get some magic going. Give your leaders aura. I love it. Let's do that. That way they can't just hit me for 8 damage out of nowhere again. All right. With that, we'll end our turn. Babs gets to go. That's bad. Because she can trigger this ability again. The deploy ability. 3 damage and exhaust me. Oh, that sucks. And it took away my aura. 3 damage to a recruit. That sucks. All right, it hit Mr. Terrific. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. That's right, let's use another Band-Aid. Take away. Let's take out Babs. All right. I think I got this. Oh, she weakened herself. I like it. Oh, crystal ball. Play the top card of my deck. Zatanna. Giovanni Zatara, I mean. Yeah. Nothing like having dad come into play. This is troublesome. Oh, well, good. They gave up. I love it. Excellent. Excellent. Also good. Also good. Gotta win 5 games. Okay. Oh my goodness. I got packs to open. Four packs. All right, here we go. I have the majority of the origin set from this game, so very nice. Interesting. Cool. Of course, the more packs you get and the more you've pulled a card, you start getting like holo foil versions and things. And they finally introduced atomization, which means they just, you can grind the cards for like dust, like Hearthstone, and then use that to build other cards. All right. So let's go to the collection. Let's go to atomization. Let's take out the extras. So I've got 1145. So these are cards I can make. I need 1200, so I'm just shy. This has actually been going surprisingly well. Oh, it's right there. Okay, let's get rid of all of that because it's for later turns. That's a little better. I'm going to go for the magic spell. And that'll be that for now. We're up against two might heroes, which with Aquaman is actually pretty scary because he like, summons sea creatures and makes them stronger, and Wonder Woman makes her allies stronger, and they have a lot of guys, they have a lot of cards that can boost to stuff. Ooh, but I've got two Tim Hunters, so let's take advantage. Bam. And bam. That's what I like. We'll save that. I like this because we could use it right now. I like giving my leaders aura. And let's hit Aquaman because he's probably the bigger problem. Xanadu can create, look at that. See what I'm saying with Aquaman? Ferocious. He just made two sea creatures in his hand for himself. And he could still play at least one. Yep. And then Wonder Woman triggers and she pumps the whale. That sounds nasty. I'm sorry. But yeah, makes it a 2/8. Really aggravating. Fun stuff. Oh, Tim is really, really good. Really good. But you know what? I want free magical cards. So I hate when it does this. We're going to make Xanadu hidden. We'll go after Aquaman. We'll end our turn with that. And I should get a, yep, magical card thanks to Xanadu. Very nice. Of course, I'll be annoyed with Aquaman getting to trigger this turn. But if I play it right, I'll protect Xanadu with Tim because it's got the evade. See? Annoying. Possession is good. It's him that's annoying. Return Tim, play Tim, well, Tim Hunter. Then I could play Possession. All right, that was my whole turn. Chronokinesis, ready a friendly recruit. Okay. Although this this turn feels bad. Yeah, Batman can get annihilated right now. No, they wisely went after Madame Xanadu. That's good. Now they summon Aquaman, the player card. Great. Yep, and the whale is stronger and took out Tim. Wow, I can give a friendly recruit a lot of power. Oh, I've got an 11-11 Robin with evade. And Aquaman Central happening across the board. From the bottom of Atlantis, Arthur Curry, Aquaman, and his killer whale, sharks, and octopus. We're evening up the board. Even though Aquaman gets to go again this turn, geez, and Wonder Woman. So Aquaman may trigger Emira's effect. And it looks like it did, yep. All right, that shark is pissing me off. Summon a copy of a recruit. I really fucked this up. Oh, this is, you know what? We're just gonna concede. Because I really screwed that up. Terribly. And killed and ruined my win streak. So bad. Oh. I think we're going to go back to tactics entirely because that's a way to go. Seek a gadget, draw a card. Oh, and it's Lucius. I love it. Oh, great. Very annoying. Very annoying. I love it. Ooh. I don't like giving them cards to draw, but I guess it's worth it to clean the field. And I safely get Lucius out next turn. And he went after my bats. And they're hitting me with Green Lantern stuff. Okay, great, 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 great. All right, we're definitely playing Lucius. All right, this is useful. See, if we hit him. Yeah, let's not do that. We really want to take them down before there's too many of these, because it'll just be a non-stop blitz. And this is where Daddy Bats comes in very handy, being a hunter. So this is great because we can take out Ivy and then it comes back to the hand. Take out Ambush Bug. Shazam. We'll go for the most devastating one. Batman has plus one attack for each gadget you play this game, so we've got to play the gadgets. Ugh. And this one creates more freaking lightning bolts. Sacrifice recruit, KOSC, and now more lightning bolts. And they took out my precious bats. That is very annoying. Very, very annoying. And here come the lightning bolts. And draw a card. I'm lucky it's not another freaking lightning bolt. Yeah, I like drawing cards. Freaking Shazam. Gets six attack, creates six more lightning bolts. So annoying. Look at this, he's got 54 cards in his deck. I've only got 30. And here it comes. And it continues. And he readies again and takes out my bats. Oh, there's probably, I'm surprised there's not more lightning bolts. Really surprised. That's all we can do. Yep, I lost one health because of her. Gotta be very. Oh, that sucks for damage. Oh. This really is a special kind of race. And here it goes. All right. Well, I got a decent amount of everything. So thank you for joining me for all of this. Anyhow, I hope you enjoyed it. If you have questions about the game, let me know. Leave a comment. Anything to follow up on. Yeah, thanks for joining me.